This is more like it. Yeah.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist. And he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
Thank you. dearie. They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Christopher Guest, I'm Shay Korvac.
But what are you doing here?
The Colonel sent me.
Try running off now.
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
Thmargin? What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. I tell you what, I shall find it. Crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post haste.
Get your hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
Ah!
along.
Keep up with you.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the legend about that head skin. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water, or in the whiskey?
Now why do you say that, Cormac?
I think Shane is responsible about our intentions towards our fellow friends.
I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end.
Reef it all, tops!
Lefebvre, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te colle sa patrouille.
Je peux la
battre d'ici. Il faut sonner cette foutue cloche. On a un intrus.
Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre année.
trop tranquille par ici. Pas de criminel.
Arrête de gueuler, Landry. Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain. Ça marque. Va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore. Lefèvre, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te colle sa patrouille. Arrête de gueuler, Landry. Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain. Ça marche. Va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le si tu veux encore. Arrête de gueuler, Landry. Fais ta patrouille.
Allez!
Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre...
Vous n'avez pas fini d'ici une heure.
baisser.
Avec eux, je ne les connais même pas. Pitié, oh, pitié.
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. Before the Morrigan? Captain Cormac!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
There's our target, Shay! Knock her down like a game of ninepins!
Take the shot, sir!
Fire!
Fire! Shall we board her now?
Fire!
Good shot at finisher!
The studsails! Loose and trim too! Studs out! Let's get moving! Short sail! Get off the squall!
Half sail! Superb! Now find the fort commander!
Oh.
tout de suite.
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Chasseur. We can both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay. You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift. Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
While you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, Guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill up.
get out!
The Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shay. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Gist? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Gist. Let's head back to New York.
Aye, Captain.
Good morning, ladies. Away.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Pull the half sails!
As much sail as you can!
Down on those rocks, Captain!
Fire! Down, sir.
Straight to the deep!
Drop anchor!
Die with honor? Well, like the coward you are.
Please accept my most sincere thanks, sir.
gases! These guns shoot fire!